equilibrium requires our marginal revenue 1 should be equal to marginal cost 1. That means marginal revenue of firm 1 should be equal to marginal cost of firm 1. Marginal revenue we calculated, it is 120 minus twice Q1 minus Q2. It should be equal to marginal cost, which is being given us as 20. So this becomes 100. If I transpose it here, 100, and let's transpose it here. So we will get Q2 is equal to twice Q1. Solving for Q1, Q1 will be equal to 50 minus 1/2 of Q2. This is the best response function of firm 1. By best response firm, by best response function, what we mean?